Fighting was fierce as Allied troops battled house to house and town to town in the days following the invasion. Despite heavy casualties, the Allies soon had the upper hand. The Nazi war effort was beginning to collapse. This news swept Paris, where the city erupted as everyday citizens joined with the resistance in rising up against their Nazi occupiers. Fear and anguish turned to joy and elation as the last German forces evacuated and the first Allied tanks appeared. What had seemed impossible to even dare think in the darkest days of the Blitzkrieg had unbelievably come true. For gallantry in action and an unwavering steadfastness to the principles of liberty, equality, and brotherhood, we proudly extend to you the highest honor in France, la Légion d'honneur. You've come a very long way, my friend, and have a strong list of outstanding accomplishments of which to be proud. For demonstrating a seldom-seen fortitude in the face of almost certain defeat. For displaying an uncommon commitment to self-sacrifice, courage, and integrity, you have been awarded the DreamWorks Interactive Medal of Valor with clusters. This commendation is only earned by a very select few. All of us here at DWI send you our sincerest congratulations.